seriously, I don't know what to make of what we've just witnessed here.